bringing 50,000 troops together, 250 airplanes, 60 ships, and 10,000 rolling vehicles is a huge logistical undertaking. So we've got approximately 1,000 logistics specialists supporting this exercise through what we call the Joint Logistics Support Group. So they make sure food, fuel, power come together at the right place at the right time.